Seattle police arresting a woman after shots were fired in Belltown. They shared this photo showing where she tried to hide the gun. In the picture, you can see that gun stuffed into the panel of a trunk. Officers say it all started at 2nd and Bell yesterday morning when witnesses reported seeing a woman firing several shots towards people and then taking off. Luckily, no one was hit. Police caught up with the suspect, and after getting a search warrant, they found that gun and booked her into jail.